Hey, this is Jeff from Canal Sound and Light, and we're coming back to you with another video, and this time we're going over the Mackie Thrash 212 and Thrash 215. So Mackie just came out with a brand new line of speakers called the Thrash Series. Now the Thrash Series is meant to be an affordable, good quality, durable speaker that you can use every day. Whether you're a DJ, a band, or a gigging professional, production house, you will have no problems bringing this in and out of any gig. What you have here is a 12-inch two-way speaker on the Thrash 212. It's got a 12-inch with a 1-inch compression driver. That's 1300 watts, and at $299, that's an amazing value. Now what's more is that you get a rugged box with two handles on the side, handle on the top and bottom on the rear to handle it, and as well as 45 degree cutouts for monitor wedge applications. And in the back, you'll see that it's a pretty straightforward, simple, control mechanism right here. You have just a simple two-channel mixer with combo jacks, and you could just attenuate from line to mic on the actual attenuator. And then it has a main volume, which acts as your overall volume, and then a mix out. So for anybody, it's really simple to use. Just plug in and play. On the 15, it's basically the similar as the 12. The only thing is that it's a little bigger, and it's got the 15-inch woofer. This is 36 pounds, this is 41 pounds, so it's a little bit heavier. But on the back, you'll see the same controls, the same handles. Like I said, it's just meant to just thrash, basically. It's meant to just like perform every day for you. So we'll do a little quick demo, and let's see how it sounds. So now we're going to do a demo of the Thrash 212. We'll give you a quick demo of the 215 right now. So earlier we were trying to push these to the limit, and we were just sending like really high volumes and high signal, and only when we truly peaked on the mixer did these guys went into protect mode. So these guys can really take a beating. Why don't we check out the vocal qualities when using a microphone? So let's give you a quick demo of the Thrash 212 with a microphone plugged directly into it. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, hey, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's pretty feedback resistant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So as you can see, the Thrash 212 and 215 are pretty good speakers. At $299 and $349, given the current economic situation of the world right now, and with inflation and everything, not many high performing speakers come in at $299 and $349. Now you can step up to the Thump and get more features with Bluetooth and Bluetooth control and all. But if you don't need any of that and you just want a straight up speaker that you can bang with all day long in the rehearsing studio or recording studio, wherever, on live in a little like park or anywhere, these are pretty good choices for you. Thanks again for watching the video. Please subscribe for more videos like this, and let us know what you think. Do you like the Thrash 212, the Thrash 215? Let us know.